My name is Fred Cerullo. I'm the president of the Grand Central Partnership, which is the business improvement district here in this part of Midtown Manhattan. And we're so thrilled and happy to have this branch of the New York Public Library here in our hometown neighborhood. The libraries are really a jewel in the culture and education of New York City. And this neighborhood has changed dramatically over the last couple of decades. Once just merely a commuter neighborhood, is now a 24/7 neighborhood. And having a library here is not only something that our commuters can use, but our residents that are growing around and inside the neighborhood. And we know especially our young people, because we need things for our young people to do, and to come here and to read and to enjoy the technology that's being provided is an incredible asset to meet with the world's greatest retail and the world's greatest architecture. And we're really very, very lucky to have them here, and we welcome them with open arms.